Hi, I'm Terry.
Hi, it's Jomae.
And today we've got another musical facial expression only review. We might have a few sounds or words, but we're basically just trying to bring out our creative expression on the track we hear.
That is exactly what we're trying to do. And one thing that is concerning me about this is because of our facial expressions, this may induce a lot of wrinkles.
I'm not bothered about that.
I am.
So let's crack on. Again, this is Venus from the Venus and Mars album by Wings. It's so far it's been a kaleidoscope of surprises and slightly grimacing tracks. But let's see how we get on with this one. Song regurgitated
many times in some in a short period of time.
I just didn't get the lyrics. Hey diddle, I want you back. Now that's not a good name for a girlfriend, and it wasn't.
Why would you call somebody diddle?
She was a she.
Yes.
Or was it a dog?
No, I think.
Would
it's
you call
a
dog
you
diddle?
You might call dog diddle. Diddle dog.
Diddle.
Diddle.
Dinner diddle.
Dinner diddle.
But no, hey diddle, I want you back. But then he suddenly goes, well, I don't care. Yeah. He said halfway through.
Does
he want her or doesn't he want her?
He's a bit undecided on his desires here, isn't he?
Well,
really?
It's sort of what he's doing. And he's kind of, you know, he's doing a bit of something. And then suddenly we get out of nowhere this other
Yeah.
And the recorders.
You've got a basic refrain, repeated many, many times, but in between that, it's gone off into all sorts of country and western sort of themes, sort of stuff again. It's very country and western, it's just like but badly done.
I think it's just like a filler track. He's just carried on and, oh, we got 3 minutes to fill on the album. Mm. That's just, it's something I sort of come up with in the shower. Hey guys, you know, you play a bit of that, you G, and you play a bit of A minor or whatever. Mm. Actually, they clashed, didn't they? G and A minor, so maybe. You play those, and let's just see how it goes. Yeah, we've done 3 minutes. Lay that on the album.
And we've done 5:50, and that is enough of this particular track.
It is. We've said enough, and perhaps we'll do another one that actually is from a band we know and like, even though we've never heard the track, and ooh, we might find it really exciting.
I
don't know what, but we'll find
I'm
one.
I'm thinking yes, because of that album, Mirror to the Sky.
Well, I think we shouldn't tease our viewers.
Oh, maybe.
We have to wait and see.
I have heard little bits of it, but you haven't heard any of it, have you?
No. Mm. Okay.
All right, then.
See you soon.
Yeah, be well.